Hello, everybody. My name is Tucker, and welcome back to our Russian Fishing 4 Float Fishing character. Today, we are back over at Bear. Between episodes, I did take the time to go ahead and get up to level 55% on bait harvesting, so we do have honey dough on all the rods right now. We were as close as we were. It took us quite a bit actually get up to level 55%. I did have to make quite a bit of cornmeal porridge. We're at a nice 666 cornmeal porridge left over. I probably made 15-20 to get up the last 0.3%. So aiming for tench here again. We'll see. It's a bit of a risk. And we're going to start off with, I think that's a common carp.
Yep.
Gram gibble. Oh, missed it. Come on, fish.
This is going to be a good fish. If we're able to get it.
I'm gonna have to chase that fish, so don't want to leave those rods out there, especially the Ella stick. Like I said, fishing here was a risk. I don't think this is a super big fish, but it's definitely a good fish. I don't think it's like a trophy grass or common carp. But it's definitely a pretty hefty fish. God dang it. I hate when that happens. Fish got away because it freaking snagged it. I'll be right back. And we're back. We'll see what happens here. Still a little upset about that. That was a good fish to just lose it on it getting snagged. I missed that fish. Now I'm just angry. Ooh, hello, lightning storm. That's a good fish over on, too. Nice gibble.
Looks like we got this fish whooped. Don't really want to turn to look at it yet. Because with how long this rod is, it gets kind of a bonus to being able to pull like that. That is not a tench. It looks like a common carp. Or grass. I think it was a grassy. Kilo grass carp. Not bad. Not a bad fish for this setup at all. I missed that fish. Uh-oh. Oh, we're good. Gram gibble. Come on, fishy fish. Small fish. There you go. Small fish. I think this is a bream. No, it's a tench. God bless America. A good fish that just popped off. $1.797 gibble. Nice fish. My own fish. Decent chub. Moon fish. God! Dang it! Angry Tucker! Bonefish. Nice gibble there. Come on, fish. That's a big chub. Almost 2 kilo chub. Besides the stupid fish get offs and the snag. Been a decent day. Hasn't been an amazing day, but I misread that. I thought I saw that float go down, but it was just hidden in the grass. pretty good fish. Sorry for the pause there. I had to answer a quick phone call. Or I guess it wasn't a pause, it was more of a mute while I was just keeping an eye on things. I think I'm going to need to... Oh, I really need to move. Didn't realize how much line it had taken. There we go. God dang it. All right, I'm mad now. I'm done. I'm done. Never had so many fish pop off. If I had crappy hooks on, it'd be one thing, but I've got good hooks, and this crap keeps happening. Rod is not too far. It's right at my dang feet, game. $32 silver here. Not the best day, but not bad. I mean, a lot of good markers here. I'm frustrated after losing fish, so I'm not going to be having fun. If I keep going, you all wouldn't be enjoying it either. Nice 10 silver on that 9-inch sibling, the chub. Big gibbles were worth it. Hope you all enjoyed. Hope you all had better luck than I did, and we'll see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye now.